Brunson right back at it.
Listen, if you love offensive basketball, you'll love this game. These two teams are going up and down, and they're getting after it.
And Jalen Brunson doesn't play like a third-year player that was taken 33rd overall in the second round. He won at Villanova. He won under Jay Wright.